evening, Rob. Good evening, Erica. The embattled singer, songwriter, producer exiting the building behind us earlier this evening. He was out in public for only a matter of moments, saying little, if anything.
As cameras flashed and media gathered, R. Kelly walked about 20 yards through reporters and questions.
Mr. Kelly, anything you want to say about the allegations? Anything you say to Chicago?
Are you going to the police?
Anything you want to leave us with whatsoever?
He eventually disappeared into a black Mercedes van around 7:45 Friday night en route to surrendering to police.
Can we talk with you?
Throughout the day, friends, family, and his attorney visited and left the studio he created songs and music in.
No merit to any of this.
Kelly was in the process of moving out of the studio following building code violations the city discovered. A Jeep parked on the sidewalk outside the entrance for hours today was eventually ticketed by police. Kelly's van taking him to visit with cops personally not long after.
Mr. Kelly, I knew about the allegations. Anything you say to Chicago? Anything you say to Chicago? Anything you want to leave us with whatsoever?
Watch out. What's up? How are you doing, Mr. Kelly?
How you doing?
Good, good, sir. Very good.
Sorry, Kenny. Any words?
Come on,
and I'm trying to love him. So many things I'm trying to juggle, but I never thought this music would become my struggle. Oh, the news said I lost my house, my own people put me down, and my friends no longer around. Oh, but you see deep underneath the surface, and I feel something's worth reading. On my behalf, a victory is near. Yeah, my future ain't my past. It's not the end of the hourglass. Who said it would not last? Fancy things, tell her.